My name is Claudia Iraheta. What this scholarship means to me is hope and comfort. Comfort because it is comforting to know that there's a group of people out there who are people of color, who are secular, non-religious, humanist, people like me that are looking out for me, for my growth, my education, and my flourishment as a queer, non-binary, first-generation student. And it gives me hope because my voice is constantly thrown to the side in a lot of conversations just because I wasn't mentioned in the Bible or because the Latino community is still learning to respect my being. So my person, my identities are often stigmatized and pushed to the side. My opinions, my dreams, my hopes are pushed to the side. But this award also brings me joy, not only because of the sense of community support that I get from it, but because of the financial help that my family can't afford to provide, especially coming from an undocumented household. This award is incredible. It's an incredible opportunity. It makes me feel like it is possible, it is achievable, and it makes me that much more excited to go into higher education and pursue my advocacy for trans and queer youth of color who are undocumented, who are not religious, and make a stand, make a mark for my people, and just continue growing as a community and spreading acceptance, tolerance, and yeah, this award is incredible. I'm really grateful for it. And yeah.